Okay, hello, welcome to this video. In this video, we will upload our folder or project to GitLab. Okay, sign in into your account in GitLab. Then create new project here. Okay, here is our project name. Here's our project description. Then visibility level is private. When you want just specific user you assign to access your project, choose internal. If you want any logged in user in GitLab can access your project. If you want anyone can access your project without any authentication, just choose public. Okay, I choose private. Create project here. Okay, good. Now we got command line instruction here to set up our Git user. Okay, open command prompt, cmd here. Okay, I will go into my project. I will create folder as my project, our project. Okay, I will create one file. Okay, now I'm going to go to our to my project in G. The change directory XMPP htdoc and our project. Okay, I already in my project directory. Now I can set my git user here with this command: git config global user point user dot name on initialization, like here on initialization. Okay, after that I want to set my git email with this command: git config global user.email on sns.gmail.com. Okay, so let's just add this command because we have already create our folder project. So this command already done. After that we write this command: git init. Git init will initialize empty git directory in our project. We have .git folder hidden in hidden position. Okay, after that we add our project in GitLab with command git remote at origin. This is just our repository link in here. Okay, copy this command and paste in command prompt. Okay, we already add remote origin project. Now we can git add point. This command is add our all file in our project. Okay, so all file or our directory in our project will add to repository. Okay, after that we commit with this command: git commit min m initial commit. Initial commit can you can change with any description you like. Okay, after that we'll create model our file. Okay, so after we git commit, our file will be checklist icon before plus icon. Okay, after that we just git push min u origin master. With this command our project will be uploaded to GitLab. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, username for gitlab.com on Onesimus and password, it depend on your GitLab account. Okay, now we done with command. Refresh the path of GitLab. Okay, good, we will get our project here. Test.txt, text.txt. Okay, we already done to upload our project to GitLab. So enjoy your life and thank you, and see you in the next video. Thank you.